department that they understand that they can and they can't.
I would probation as nice and to receive this award, placing estimated $110 million in budget cut in the next couple of years. At today's work session, city officials talked about what's going to be on the chopping block. The biggest cut is street maintenance at $50 million. The city will continue a hiring freeze. The city staff, the POLOs, are in the first cut.
We do have to cut, we have to reduce, but I'd like to stay away from, I propose to stay away from those community and neighborhood services that everybody really relies upon in normal year and are critical in a year like we're going through right now.
Councilmember Wilson wants to see a reduction in public safety spending and wants to reduce the way the San Antonio Police Department spends its funds. The Justice ISD Board of Trustees approved a $209.8 million budget for 2020 through 2021. It includes an increase in expenses of almost 5% of the previous year because of COVID-19 and how the search should be carried as the year gets moved out. It will take effect on July 1st.
Now, first morning weather with Pete Norman District, Greg Bowman. Night 4 today is awesome. Thanks in motion. We're in DNC. This is great. In over a month. It's kind of long. It's going to have a fly. Pleasant today. Calvary and Lesnar are 3/4 of an inch of rain until about a half an inch, officially at the San Antonio Airport, about 4.45, the Bronco is at 4.13, Tula, 22.100, San Antonio, and it's that way, nothing towards Southwest. A big ride with the Gold Car Camp in San Antonio, we are quiet here this evening, for San Antonio, the Dimitri Channel's rain for the south. Right now, in San Antonio, around 78 degrees, the light rain at the southeast, give us a little headline. The spot showers are possible for tomorrow. The Saharan does a peak here for tomorrow. Pretty quite busy here for the weekend. And a dry, hot, and beautiful for us. Saharan dust right now. We will be very next right now. In San Antonio, going down toward the east. A lot less. Then you off to go to the west, but the Rio and going to Northwestern Hill Country. But we will be seeing become a lot more density day by Saturday. The high school has been 85 in San Antonio. We haven't risen only into the 80s for over 3 weeks. And it's pleasant day. That around 73 for a high. Very few degrees off toward the south. We don't really see it. We're not having 60 sun, 83 rocks. Here's a live look at the radar. Basically, why am I out here with spotty showers up over the east? A bit warmly and heavier hanging up on the south. Big mullet and those live boat calories. There is some heavy rain right around the northwest. There is the chance that you'll see a shower here through the early portion of the evening and then through the overnight just remaining open clouds. So a lot more of those clouds right now on the northeast. For tonight, sunshine and a shower early. For tomorrow, it's a particular dry. It is still a little bit early, but I think for the journey, it's a little bit fun. Parking and open cloudy sky, sunshine for a shower here. It is from San Antonio, so it's working solid. Only we have a chance for that. Maybe a chance for a shower here last this Saturday evening, and then again, we'll have members for a shower on Sunday. The better chance to be across the whole country, and this again, for a shower even in San Antonio, later on, a lot less widespread than what we saw for today. It's forecast for tonight about 75, chance for a heavy shower, mostly cloudy skies. For tomorrow, again, 80s a day, although it's the same skies, chance that shower will be off both the east and on the ground, for the extended forecast in a few minutes.
In your Texas at 9, the Supreme Court will not require Texans to allow all eligible voters to submit mail ballots. Texas Democratic Party had urged the court to reinstate an injunction requiring that all voters be on vote by mail. Voting by mail was the focus of debate and litigation by the coronavirus pandemic. 5 states will conduct the general election in November entirely by mail, and many others will allow all eligible voters to vote by mail as well.
And back to my Trump was a big win in Texas. that part of here, that part of case, receive on the filing, unless it's important, and it's broken, and therefore, vote for remains, that the federal court will vote right in time for the November election. So, still a lot of these parts, that's the way.
These young ladies are incredible. I get goosebumps to see how hard they work on this project.
The incredible story of how a small group of teens are feeding hundreds of less fortunate people, and some of the things we have learned in 2019.
We don't have some of this in fact right now. The kids need help. Call about COVID-19 patients in the public. Our blood bank needs your donation now more than ever. And with the spike in COVID-19 cases, Apple is closing the Texas store to pay for the pickups.
First for U.S. is brought to you by Nemeth Contractor.
If you're ready to drive and not just pull into the store, in a new Honda, you can enjoy the open road with powerful performance. And your money can grow farther too, because Honda holds its value better than any other automaker. Your Honda dealer is offering flexibility. So you can purchase with confidence. Get a new Honda today. KBB.com's 2020 Best Value.
A smile has the power to get you feeling all right. At Aspen Dental, we're making every day a little brighter with our Smile Wide Smile Safe promise. We've got you covered in every way. Through deep cleaning of home and family. And now, during your Brighter Smiles Brighter Days event, put zero money down and zero worries. Discuss into a zero interest and pay the bill within 18 months. At Aspen Dental, we're making it all right to feel safe and get smiling. We promise. Call 1-800-ASPEN-DENTAL.
Summer's here, and it came at the perfect time. So get out there and visit your local Cadillac showroom. Or shop online and take some of your home or deal. And so we create the most beautiful summer Cadillac Fusion.
Loyalty members also get two free tickets for the 16th.
I'm going to call with the ability for three people who are dead, three hours in critical condition, and one person is alive after having breathing hand sanitizer with professionals. This happened in New Mexico. Health officials made that announcement. Say the first case is reported in New Mexico. Voice control syndrome for the last month. Now, it was earlier this week. FDA sent out a warning about hand sanitizer containing ethanol, advising anyone who has been exposed also confirming tonight that the patient is more related to alcoholism. That's the link that we have done, right?
Melissa, thanks for that. It is Friday, and it's time for some good news. Fox 6 Radio's David Norris is always on the lookout for good people doing good things, and he shows us why we're making us San Antonio proud.
Good time with your loved ones. Home tight, goodness, lady, not like you.